was going to make the motion to accept the agenda with the following amendments. Number 30, number 32 through 36, where it says motion to approve, should say motion to amend. And I would also like to put items 31 through 36 on the consent agenda.
Support.
Mayor, give a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to accept the agenda with the amendments. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is the acceptance of the minutes of the meeting held April 3rd, 2018, and dispense with the oral reading.
Make a motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Woolley. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Item 5 is communications from Mayor Sowers. Mayor Sowers.
Mr. Chairman, thank you. We have a couple tonight. 5A is the motion to approve Hall Brooks Roofing Company, Inc., low quote, to remove the existing flat roof at City Hall and install a new flat roof for an amount of $295,700 with a 10% contingency for an amount not to exceed $325,270 to be funded through TBA capital outlay.
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Johnson, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve item 5A. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Item 5B, I would like to ask Councilwoman Croft, if she doesn't mind reading the proclamation into the record, and I believe Tony Armaniac is here. Tony, if you'd like to come up, we'd love to have you say a few words at the end.
Okay, we have a proclamation for the celebration of the 50th anniversary of Wayne County Community College District. Whereas Wayne County Community College District was established in 1967, and the Wayne County Community College Younger Campus was located in Taylor, Michigan on August 24, 1978. And whereas Wayne County Community College District continues to be the fastest growing community college in the country, serving 32 communities and over 70,000 credit and non-credit students that attend the 5 campuses and the University Center. And whereas Wayne County Community College District was named one of the nation's top 150 community colleges by the Aspen Institute. And whereas Wayne County Community College received the highest 10-year accreditation by the North Central Association and serves as an educational resource to the communities it serves, of which its partnerships with the community positively impacts the economic, education, social, and cultural dimensions of community life. And now, therefore, be it proclaimed, on behalf of the City of Taylor and elected officials, the Mayor Rick Sowers would like to wish Wayne County Community College a happy 50th anniversary and wish the organization many more years of success.
Thank you. And it's a great privilege to be here in the City of Taylor, servicing all of Downriver. And I do really want to thank the city for the partnership. I think we have an excellent partnership. One is we're next to each other at Heritage Park. Combining our property to Heritage Park through a pathway is just one of the beginnings. And all the other activities that we're trying to do, joint things together, it just puts the property and the city in a very positive light. And we want to continue to support the City of Taylor. If there's anything you need from us, please let us know. Thank you.
Mr. Chairman.
Yeah, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you for that gracious offer of please letting you know, because we'll take advantage of that soon.
No problem.
We just want to say thank you. Obviously, Wayne County Community College celebrating your 50th anniversary. The City of Taylor this year is also celebrating our 50th anniversary as a city. So the partnership has been outstanding with yourself, with Dr. Ivory, with your entire staff. So thank you guys and congratulations.
Thank you.
Motion and support for this proclamation.
Make a motion.
Support.
Okay. We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to proceed without a proclamation. Any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
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 All those opposed say no. Motion carries.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. That's all.
Thank you, Mayor. Going on to our regular agenda tonight, we have item six, is a motion to approve the second reading of an ordinance change to adopt the International Fire Code of 2015.
Motion. Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item seven, is a motion to approve donating an old fire engine, 1993 Pierce, to Wayne County Community College. This was a stipulation of the recent AFG grant.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilman Remick. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item eight, is a motion to approve opening the public hearing on the 2018-2019 City of Taylor proposed budget.
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Bazura, to open the public hearing. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Motion has been approved, therefore the public hearing is now open. Are there any interested parties to speak to this item?
If not, Mr. Chairman, I make a motion to close.
Support.
We have a motion to close the public hearing by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilwoman Croft. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. The public hearing is now closed. Item 10 on our agenda is a motion to receive and file the March 2018 paid invoice report.
Motion to receive and file.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Remick, to receive and file the paid invoice report. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes. Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda tonight is a motion to receive and file the March 2018 budget performance report.
Make a motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes. Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 12, is a motion to approve opening the public hearing to allow for public discussion concerning the proposed 2018-2019 Community Development Block Grant Budget.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilman Bazura, to open the public hearing. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. The public hearing is now open. Are there any interested parties? We have a motion to close the public hearing by Councilman Remick, supported by Councilwoman Croft. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 14, which is a motion to approve the lease agreement between the City of Taylor and Strategic Solutions Incorporated per the attached documents. We have a motion by Councilman Johnson, supported by Councilwoman Croft, to approve. Is there any discussion?
I just wanted to say one thing.
Councilwoman Pass.
Yes, the question I had asked last night was where this building was at. It's actually our Parks and Rec Department. They have offices up in the front, so that's what this is for, those offices. Some of them offices.
Thank you, Councilwoman. Any other discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 15, is a motion to receive and file payment to Turfix for removal and required preparation of storage for the indoor turf for the boarded field at Taylor Sportsplex for an amount not to exceed $2,875, amounts to be paid from Taylor Sportsplex operating account.
Motion. Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilman Bazura, to approve to receive and file. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries.